Our neighbors up north, boy, they're breaking out the brushes and the ice scrapers there, trying to clear the way as cars are covered with snow this morning and drivers could face icy conditions. Once again, all Flagstaff Unified Schools are going to have a snow day today. NAU classes, they are delayed until 10 o'clock this morning, and City of Flagstaff offices and facilities, they're on a 2-hour delay. Meteorologist Laura Thomas is watching all of this on